My service philosophy statement is to treat every guest with respect, go above and beyond to meet their needs, and do so with a positive attitude and a smile to provide an amazing experience every time. My not-so-service philosophy statement is be uncharismatic, unwelcoming, and uninterested in the guests and their needs. Do not strive to do more than what is required, and do not provide a great experience. This is Coco, the Service Yorkie. Today, she will help us understand what it means to give 110% to every guest, and how climbing the steps of service will help you exceed all the guests' expectations. Here we see Coco being attentive in her correct post. Always be ready to help a guest, whether it's to answer a question about the hotel, or point them in the direction of Diagon Alley at Harry Potter World at Universal. Now Coco is listening with her big ears. Make sure to always listen to what a guest has to say, even if it's not positive. Sometimes complaints can be your best friend. They help us grow. Here, we see Coco sniffing out problems. If a guest is unhappy, find out what is wrong and what you can do to help. Did a child not see Cinderella at Disney today? Well, maybe some ice cream can turn that frown upside down. Coco is very happy to see the guests. Always greet guests with a big smile and a friendly hello. A small gesture can go a long way. Guests will always feel more welcomed if you greet them with a great attitude. Coco is showing us all her different options of seating. Make sure the guest has different options to choose from. A guest will always be more pleased if they have more than one choice, whether it is choosing between restaurants at a hotel or rides at the theme park. Here's Coco with her friend Dart. It is important that as a member of the hospitality industry, you welcome diversity. Not only will you encounter guests from a multitude of cultures, but co-workers as well. Everyone has different perspectives. Coco loves to care for her guests. It is important to treat every guest with the same level of respect and care. If you give every guest your utmost attention, they will feel unique and well taken care of. Here we see Coco working hard. She has been working for 11 years to make a hole in this bed. She makes sure to work on it every day because one day she will reach her goal. This is an important reminder to set goals and strive to meet them. By setting goals, you are challenging yourself to be better. Whether you want to get the most positive comment cards in the month, or you want to be the general manager one day, every goal is important. Finally, Coco is sticking her tongue out to remind everyone not to take everything too seriously. It is important to have fun while serving. If you have fun, the guests most certainly will have fun too. Now Coco is off to take a nap, her favorite decompression activity. She hopes you learned something about service today.